Hi, this is Rainbow Unicorn Cat 1. Today I'm going to show you this fall 2003 American Girl catalog. I'm going to show you every single page of it. If this sounds good to you, keep watching this video. I believe this is the first catalog that introduces Kaylee. Kaylee was Girl of the Year 2003 and 2004. She's the second Girl of the Year after Lindsay Bergman. At that time, they weren't called Girl of the Year yet. That line was named Girl of the Year later. Just like Lindsay, Kaylee was available for 2 years. I think there's something I need to mention about this catalog. I think this is the first catalog where the Girl of the Year was brought in the front page. In the previous catalogs, we saw Lindsay didn't get the front cover. American Girl is really trying to push the Girl of the Year line, starting with Kaylee. So she's in the front cover, but she's also on the first 4 pages of the catalog. So she'll be the first character you see when you get the catalog. I think this is when American Girl was trying to move the focus to contemporary characters from the historical characters. Kaylee also kind of had a larger collection than Lindsay, but of course it's much smaller than what we get for Girls of the Year now. And by the way, if you're new to my channel and interested in all things American Girl but not yet subscribed, please do so. And turn on the notification bell so YouTube will let you know every time I post a new video. I usually post every Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Sometimes I post on other days as well. I always post the latest American Girl news and leaks. I also post crafts and unboxing. Now enjoy the catalog.